Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city. Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. A troll reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out.